Hi, this is the Realme C51 and I'll show you how to switch off this device. Now just to do that, we should press and hold the power key button for a few seconds. Here you will see the power off menu, just tap to power off icon. Wait a second, and after that, after the vibration, the screen is dark, so this means that your device is turned off. Thank you for watching, and if you like this video, leave thumbs up and subscribe.